Yes, the feed.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Tidang Ragi.
Do you want to take your business to the next level? Advertise with Radio East River by emailing us at admin@radioeastriver.co.za.
Hey, Mr. Brown, feeling down? Listen to the leading internet radio station in Cape Town. Verpletter plezier, luister naar Radio Eerste Rivier. Dis ons stasie, ons talent en julle bly lekker, ons mense.
This is the Koi Queen, live on Radio Eerste Rivier.
That's right, it's Culture Talk, we're keeping it easy.
I don't wanna rain on this parade, but I'm starting to question the love that was made. I'm not looking for just an affair.
And some of you might know the original, but this is Brownstone, and I'm actually gonna play a song that sampled this. I hope all my music lovers know what song I'm talking about. I'm taking you back a bit today.
You want my heart, then it's time that you start
to act like you're mine in the light and
the
feet. Love is saying if you trust me, do it if you want me.
Shout out goes to KG3 on TikTok.
If you love me.
We also got the one and only DJ Boogaloo. This is Culture Talk with the Koi Queen.
I don't want.
Right now we're live on Facebook and TikTok.
Listening to Radio East River.
To hear the modern version of what Tory Lanez did with the song, just felt a bit nostalgic today, excuse me. Shout out goes to Leanne on TikTok.
Do it, do it.
also got more levels live here following Radio Yesterday on Facebook. Just testing how old you are. That's right, it's a bit of old school today.
Radio Yesterday. Didang Raki.
That's right. You know I know that you've been on it, but I've been on it on low. Welcome to Culture Talk with the Koi Queen, the show that happens for 2 hours of power every Tuesday from 2 p.m. to 4 p.m. Shawty, I promise the truth, and when I come down on it, yeah, you love when I'm down on it, yeah. Shout out goes to everybody live with us right now. It's going to be a great show. Another comment saying hashtag Tuesday Motivation. You gonna have to do less for you. So, mama, you know I always want you to. You gonna have to do more than just. You gonna have to do less for you. So, mama, you know I. So, you gonna need to do more than just. You know. Got the one and only Mr. Vital saying Tavid is Koi Queen. That's right, baby. You gotta do more than just say it, baby. Say it loud and say it proud. It's Culture Talk on Tuesdays, baby. You gonna have to do more than just. You gonna have to do less for you. So, mama, you know I always want you to. You gonna have to do more than just. You gonna have to do less for you. So, mama, you know I. So you gonna need to do more than just. Motivational words from the Koi Queen today is, hey, actions speak louder than words. And in case you are tuned in wondering, what does Tavides mean? It means hello in Koi Koi Kuvab. Show it, do it, and prove it, guys. Welcome, welcome, welcome. That was just a fire double play. The one and only Brownstone coming through there. Koi Queen was coming through with some throwbacks today. That was Brownstone starting off Culture Talk today with If You Love Me, Say It. And then we had the one and only Tory Lanez followed after that with Say It. And you can hear there, he sampled that. And I love, my music lovers out there, if you don't know what sample means, it basically just means you like, hi guys, you sampled it.
Yes, it is.
Our station, our talent, our people.
The Dang Raki.
This is the Koi Queen live on Radio Yesterday. And just like that, we are back, baby. Welcome to Radio Yesterday, Ose Stasi, Ose Talent, Enoch, Yeltate, Onse Mensa. If you don't know by now, guys, now you know that Radio Yesterday is the leading internet radio station in the mother city. And of course, right now you can catch us live on Facebook with Radio Yesterday. And of course, we are live on TikTok as well. Shout out to all my TikTokers there on the Radio Yesterday profile, as well as live on the Radio Yesterday website, where you can learn more about Radio Yesterday. And of course, check out the audio stream. I must say the quality is immaculate. But you know where the quality is the best at? The quality is the best on the Radio Yesterday app. I'm telling you, not a word of a lie, guys. It's absolutely amazing. And you know what makes it even way better is the fact that it is free as well. So if you don't yet have the Radio Yesterday app, what are you doing? Get on with the times, guys. It's Radio Yesterday, also Stasi, also Talent, in Onsa Means. Please also note that all live shows are available as podcasts on all major podcasting platforms. That includes YouTube, Spotify, and of course, Deezer, and many, many more. That is just one of the ways that Radio Yesterday is taking online radio to the next level. And then, of course, you can connect with us on WhatsApp by sending a message or voice note to 064-536-9095. And of course, to advertise with Radio Yesterday, email our marketing team at admin@radioyesterday.co.za. And all my local talented people.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please?
Submissions are now open
for all types of South African music to be playlisted on Radio Yesterday.
The likes of
gospel,
trap and hip hop.
Dan wat gaat hij maken?
Wat?
Protest met bombs in die straat? Hoeveel is al dood in die kaap?
Hoeveel?
Mijn enigste vraag is:
wat zij bereikt?
Ons het hier genoeg hier als zij het die voel is.
Wat zij bereikt?
Dancehall en reggae tunes.
Vibe-partij in Solomon Square, ons in die was. Vibe-partij, I and I, ik ben het pas.
R&B en soul.
I still smell you, yes I do.
And of course, bomb and house music.
We don't mind the language.
We don't mind the genre.
So send us an email now to info@radioyesterriver.co.za.
Title your email.
Playlist me.
Yesterriver.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Die dang rugby.
This is Culture Talk with the Koi Queen.
And then, of course, we are back just like that. Kai gangangs for everybody that is still tuned into the leading internet radio station in the Mother City with myself, the Koi Queen. And we are live and back, baby. Thank you so much for everybody tuned in. It is the 19th of March on a beautiful day to have a great day, like I always say. And I want to give a shout out to Prince Year on Facebook for liking the live as well. Kai gangangs means thank you very much in Koi Koi Kuvab. And yeah, guys, just wanted to say, a lot of people, as I say, let me first start off by saying this. I need to give a disclaimer about the show. We discuss current issues and current things that are happening in South Africa, not only just concerning the Khoisan, but concerning South Africans, concerning Africans, concerning human beings, guys. Last week I was always saying, let's start to see each other as human beings first. And I actually want to touch a bit on that. It came to my attention that not many people know the situation. A lot of people know what is happening currently with Israel and Palestine and Russia and Ukraine and whatever is happening in the world, but not many people know what is happening here on our front doorstep. And we're going to talk about that in a bit of a while, and a bit of why it is that we don't hear about these things. Yeah, we have Prince tuned in saying, I love this. Thank you so much for everybody tuned in. As Radio Yesterday, also Stasi, with Talent in Onsa Mensa, guys. Get in touch with me on 064-536-9095. Let's talk about it, guys. It is war. Not really a laughing topic. It's actually really serious, but many people don't know that there are wars happening right now in Africa, where thousands of Africans are being killed on a daily basis. Like right now in Congo, there's civil unrest and you don't see the media talking about it. And I asked myself, why is this, guys? There's so much coverage. Everybody is concerned about... I just want to say, to the government, we spoke about it a bit. And the ministers are coming out and making human rights, violations of human rights, dragging Israel to United Nations. But then I was like, guys, ons het nie eens krag nie. We don't even have electricity. I think it's a saying in Afrikaans, and it's actually in the Bible. Haal eers die balk uit jou eie oog voor jy die splinter raak sien, guys. We have a lot of issues here in South Africa, and it's not being spoken about. And yes, we don't want to take away from anybody's struggle. And I want to give a shout out to my favorite auntie, Eugenia. Ja, gestuned in all the way via the TikTok. Many people don't know that we are facing our own struggles here. And a lot of the times you need to think, when you look at all of those things, war, the current situations that are happening, you need to be asking yourself, who is benefiting from the war, guys? It takes money. Het vat baie geld to run a war. And the only, and look, I take this Israel, and I don't want, many people have been asking me, Koi Queen, what is your stance on the situation with Israel and Gaza? And my, I don't want to talk too much about it. I'm not a politician, but I just want to say that many people are forgetting that, yes, innocent people are dying, but let us not forget why. The problem is not with Palestine or Israel. The problem is with Hamas, in my opinion, guys. And you guys are welcome to share your opinion. And I must say that this opinion that is spoken here, anyone that is going to join in on the topic and listen to the Koi Queen's reflections, it in no way reflects Radio Yesterday or any way our, or any of our partners of Radio Yesterday. Here we have a comment saying from Mrs. Jager saying, speak out. Vital, ons moet uitpraat, man, because the situation is really getting out of hand. And I just want to talk to these people. The next song is actually dedicated to that. Like, guys, ons kan nie meer so aangaan nie. This, we are reaching a point of boredom where we can't even keep the lights on in our own house. But ons wil worry oor ander mense wat aangaan in ander lande. Yes, the world is messed up. And we all have to do our part. But nou redag, waar haal eers die balk uit jou eie oog? I don't know, direct translation. First, take the bulk out of your own eye before you see the splinter in someone else's. And I just want to dedicate this next song. And it is such wise words, guys. The song was written in 2020, released. It is Jodas with Point of Boredom. And I just want everyone to listen to it. And this is the point that we are coming to. And then I'm going to come back and we're just going to touch on the Koi Queen's thoughts and as well your thoughts as well on the Israel versus Gaza situations. But in the meantime, it's the one only Jodas.
I'd like to ask Honorable Stenism if you can take a question.
Honorable Stenism, would you take a question?
I only take questions from people who haven't been named the Mampara of the Month, Father Sunday.
He doesn't take.
And what are we going to have up here next? Preparing to come to the podium, the Minister of Home Affairs. He spent the election.
Just listen to the words of the song, man. Jodas praat regtig goed, man. And I wish I could turn this up for microphone for each and every South African to hear. Elections are coming up. Use your power wisely, young South African. Shout out DJ Ash.
It's not the one
saying my queen on TikTok. Tap the live.
Ik wil doekies omgedraaid, ben ik die no lessie. Allemaal gaan samen stemmen, zo ik kan niet die fout zien. Maar ik weet die wie die burgemeester nou is. Ik weet die is of het een man of het een vrouw is. Allemaal lachen, zullen dat horen die straten in. Hulle zet al die problemen op een wachtlijst. En zet die wachtlijst op een ander wachtlijst. Maak speeches over wat hulle met die plek gaan doen. Als wij zien crime rate, dan is hulle bekken toe. Kijk, je brengt al die toeristen naar die ghetto toe. Dan kijk je le of al je die plek bezoek. Wie is daarvoor? Het zijn die kops geskut. Non-smoker, maar daarvoor draagt ze nu top gevind. En zij vindt het moeilijk om in jouw kop te denken. Die school heeft onnodige goed binnen jouw kop geprint. Is op zijn nul, but life is een obstakel. Even bij die kerk zie ik die opposite van Godse wil. Kalit kan niet wegkrijgen, niet als Oosterwal. Of je te wit of zwart genoeg om die post te val. Wek is kan.
Valid question.
Wat straat of je wanneer doe corruption moet eindigen. Nee, hoe staat het hier? Verbaas mij niet, gewone plaatsen hier. As is so groot soos begrafplaase nie. Ah.
You see, some of know English properly.
Can and then
we can only comment.
This snippets actually happened in the Honorable High Court. And I must say I agree with the sentiments. The only time I'll agree with a politician when they said there's nothing honorable about this.
Yeah. The NPRDA. But I want to say I do agree with you, Honorable Elephant. We do find common cause with you. You're absolutely right. The ANC has produced a lot of nuts. A lot of nuts. A lot of nuts. A lot of
nuts. Als ze mij hart verdedt, dan moet zij aan jou luisteren. Daar is een verschil tussen die waarheid en de racist. Ik speak my mind, bij je mensen kijk voorbij. Dat ik wel niet door het gaan met die information en mijn kus. Maar ik zal ook kiki zien. Van het bedoel ik iets zie, hulle visie is een beetje te tricky. Hulle sê samen staan is die missie. Want hulle is aan jouw tijd in competitie met die oppositie. Een brandweerman, pij man al redt hij 10 levens. Een sportman, pij millions al het hij 1 besere. Meer ongelijkheid, meer political part. Meer geld wordt gesteeld, meer politiek empathisch. Hulle het geheel voor democratie. Wat nou wat het hier is, doen hulle fokkelie. Hulle praat heel tijd van peace en die doodse nie. Wat geen nie is voor ons peace van hulle voortse nie. Neidse is free, ab daira al weer te oud. Nou wat is die van een pomit wat sy magie verhoudt? Hulle sê ons moet trots wees op die groen en goud. Want die groen is illegal en hulle steel die goud. Hulle sê rede van al die schemes. Daar gebeur meer as net dit wat ons sien op die screens. Politie is bang om te intervene. Hulle soos die credits van die movie altijd last op die scene. Ha. Ik zet die TV aan vas hulle met die stroom kom.
Ik bid vir load shedding.
As die goede opkom. Nie allemaal die wat som as lekker dom dom. Hy sê altijd hong hong en die man stop hong. Ik zet die TV aan vas hulle met die stroom kom. Ik bid vir load shedding as die goede opkom. Nie allemaal die wat som as lekker dom dom. Invest in nuclear weapons, we will lose opkom. Ik zet die TV aan vas hulle met die stroom kom. Ik bid vir load shedding as die goede opkom. Nie allemaal die wat som as lekker dom dom. Die woorden van een gewone klomp verstom hom. Ik zet die TV aan vas hulle met die stroom kom. Ik bid vir load shedding as die goede opkom. Nie allemaal die wat som as lekker dom dom. Die mensen gaan dood wat hulle adverteer op condom.
Minister of Health was able a few months ago to launch a new condom.
Mind you, this was in the heart of COVID and they were promoting condoms instead of focusing on the real issue, guys.
The Max condom.
This just goes to show, guys, hey, the comment saying here, people are doing it for money and not for the love of service delivery anymore. Tap out, yo, Fiant.
You are listening to Radio Yesterova.
Yesterova.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Die ding rugby.
I couldn't agree with you anymore, man. Yeah, because that is how it goes, guys. And I hope that everyone, that song is available on all major platforms. That is Jodas, all the way from the Stellies coming through there with Point of Boredom. En ek hou van sulke liedjies wanneer dit praat oor regte goede, guys. Like, yo, we are just, I want to encourage everybody, guys. Voting is coming up. Don't forget about all the other nonsense that happened in all the other years. Let us not be persuaded by a food parcel and a t-shirt, guys. Our votes are worth so much more. And I just wanted to say on that note of democracy, last week I had Dr. Vella Busak and Dr. Hendrik Thys in studio with me, chairperson of the RTA Kafia. And we had a liquor conversation and shout out to them about the current situation of South Africa and just where we are going. I know I spoke with DJ Ash about this on Victory Monday, actually, a few weeks ago. We had a whole episode dedicated to just what can happen, guys. It is amazing that we have lost our humanity. And I just want to say corruption should be a way heavier sentence than what it actually is. Yeah, in Yesterever, just as to speak on a bit of voting, I do want to speak on Jocelyn Smith as well, because a lot of things have come up and a lot of people are making this. Certain people, and ek wil ook die name noem nie, maar jy weet die kooi kwee noem so my name, are using this as a political move. Firstly, voting is coming up. Ek bly mos in Eersterivier here in the Greens. Let me know, as the local government, wherever you are tuned in from, has the local municipality done anything like fix your roads, fix the pipes or whatever it is? You know, just general things that they don't usually do when it comes. Notice how I speak about from my own experience. I'm not sucking my thumb. Yeah, in Eersterivier, they cleaned, they paved, repaved the road. And I spoke about it a few weeks ago as well. Nou, ose mense kan nie vir ose selfs dankie. Ose is nou so dankbaar dat die mense nou die paie nou reggemaak het. They didn't even notify anybody that the roads, mind you, hot dog. It takes a while to settle. Die snow, let's say a whole day for the first layer. They don't send out letters or notices to notify the community where they are coming that they are going to be fixing the road. I come out. Ja, my pa kan nou nie die kar uittrekkie want hulle is nou besig om die pad reg te maak. But they don't say these things. It's just like, oh, we must just be satisfied and just take the scraps. We must now just, okay, we can't complain. We can't go on because at least they are fixing the potholes, guys. It is these things that the Koi Queen wants to talk about. And especially, you know, a Koi Queen doesn't believe in the term colored, but it is unfortunately what the Koi Queen has been classified as. And we are so complacent and so happy with the bare minimum, guys. I want to say people of color, in fact, give them a t-shirt and a food parcel and then they forget all the non-service delivery, all the years when the water was off, when the taps weren't working, when the water was polluted, the potholes, when they don't pick up the garbage, lack of cleaning facilities, lack of job opportunities, lack of recreational opportunities, opportunities for artists and for the youth that they keep on promising over and over. Guys, it has been 30 years of democracy. It's literally been 30 years. Those speeches that you hear. And I want to play that speech. And actually just reminisce a bit, guys. This year marks 30 years since we have become a democracy. 30 years since Nelson Mandela has come out and, you know, spoken and been elected into parliament. It's been 30 years. Look around you in your hood, in your place, and I say especially if you don't live in the so-called high-class areas, which is where, unfortunately, most of people of color find themselves in. There's not much of a difference. There's not much of a difference. Yeah, we have comments coming through. That's where the ward councillor should be hands-on, but there is no communication. And that said, absolutely, coming back to that, the instance of the hot tar. No communication, absolutely disregard for the community. It's like there's a disconnect when it comes to the communities. Go look, and I say this, look at your hood. How much has changed since 1994? And then go look at Cape Town CBD and see the difference. Just the vast difference. Even though we are under the same municipality, most of the areas don't even get load shedding that time. Here we have DJ Ash coming through here with a comment saying, street lights are broken for months now on Strandfontein Road. We'll keep you updated on this. Please, DJ Ash, let's talk about it. And if there is any of the ward councillors tuned in right now on Radio East River, I urge guys, let us talk about it. Let us do something about it. And you know what is the other thing I want to say? Sometimes it's not even just that we as the community should take up. Many people don't know that you can go and communicate and say, hey, yo, the street lights, like DJ Ash said now, are broken. And you can go to the municipality, the ward councillor, and inquire and request for these things to be fixed. Many people don't know their power. We think that it is just supposed to be like that. Shout out goes to Andre Fortein tuned in. There's your Andre Fortein sapa. Just kidding, guys. Going a bit off topic. But of course, it's Radio Yesterday live with the Koi Queen Culture Talk Tuesdays every hour from 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. 2 p.m. to 4 p.m. Excuse me. And we are talking about voting, guys. It's coming up. It's coming up. And I really, really, really hope that we don't fall for all the promises. So the ANC's manifesto, they are promising youth opportunities and people are promising to raise the 350. But think about this, guys. How much can you buy with the 350? Why keep on voting for a government that clearly does not care about you and is not... You know what happened? They stole the 500 billion when thousands of South Africans lost their jobs, lost their cars, lost everything, their whole life's savings. Yet you are here voting for a government that is just giving you a 350 out of a 500 billion, and then they still have the audacity to steal the rest. Guys, it's time for us to wake up, guys. Nie regtig waar.
Yes, our station, our talent, our people.
Big shout out goes to Marion Gabriel saying you are informing us, Koi Queen. Kai Gangangs. And you can actually catch the beautiful lady herself and, of course, Pastor Clay live every Tuesday after Culture Talk from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. Yeah, we have a comment saying truth be told. The truth must definitely be told, guys. I'm just urging everybody, don't forget why we were frustrated. Don't forget why. Look back to 19, and I saw a quote at the beginning of the year that said, and I didn't understand it at the time, that said 2024 is our 1994. And I was like, okay. And then I realized this month, hebana, it's been 30 years since democracy has started. What difference do you guys really see? Let me know. Do you think the education has upped? Come on, guys. The pass rate is now dropped to 30%. I'm looking for some upsides here. Things that have happened. Things that have improved since that time. Yes, we are more free, politically. But are we really more free politically? Guys, there are more than 360 registered political parties in this year's elections. That is the most that South Africa has ever had. Which raises a vital point. Why is there a need for so many political parties? And doesn't that just go to show how fed up everyone is with the current ruling party that we are basically just taking it into our own hands and saying, oh, well, as hulle die kan doen, dan kan ek, then I can masika also do a political party. Maybe it's also time for my piece of the cake. And I must say, as a South African, me, myself, I'm speaking about my journey. I don't know who to vote for yet. Who can you trust? Who can you trust when it comes to these things, guys? Everybody's stealing money. Shout out goes to Faye27 there on TikTok. You don't know who to trust. You don't know who to trust. So who do you trust? I'm not asking you guys to tell me who you guys are going to vote for, but who do you trust? And on that note, I just want to speak a bit on the Jocelyn situation. And before we even get to that, I have to give a moment of silence to Jocelyn. We are thinking of her and we are praying for a safe return. And hopefully just for the guilty parties to confess and that we can at least have peace of mind what happened to Jocelyn Smith. And that doesn't just count for Jocelyn Smith. That goes for all the missing kids out there that are not even getting as much media coverage as Justin, all the young ladies out there. Just all the missing kids, a moment of silence. This is the Koi Queen, live on Radio Estrella.
Hey, Mr. Brown, feeling down? Listen to the leading internet radio station in Cape Town. Verpletter plezier, luister naar Radio Estrella. Dis ons stasie, onze talent en julle bly lekker, onze mensen.
Welkom terug op Radio Estrella.
A lot I don't want to say it, and you know the Koi Queen is, there's no problem being devil's advocate. Once again, I have to say, this is just merely the Koi Queen's reflections on the things that are happening. I want to give a shout out to Kylo Charles with us here on Facebook as well, live with Radio Estrella, live on TikTok as well with Radio Estrella on the website. And of course, the best way to experience Radio Estrella is to download the Radio Estrella app. Many people are making the story of Jocelyn Smith a spectacle and a move to gain political followers. Yes, we do appreciate everything the PA has done, their contributions to find Justin. But it is now going out of, it's getting out of hand now. I was tuned into Wombiza's live now the other night. I just went out because it was just sickening. Like, they were now searching on a Facebook Live, digging up because they apparently found some clue that is hidden here somewhere. And it's now like a live treasure hunt on Facebook. And it's... all I'm asking for is a little bit, and I said it a few weeks ago, a little bit of grace and space for the human race. Let us just start dealing with each other like human beings again. This is more than just some political ploy to get more voters. This is a young woman. This is a young kid who is gone. Like many others, it is not the time to be shouting, rise, Boosman, and rallying up and making it a whole political move. Wearing green and whatever. Is it green for PA or green for Jocelyn's eyes? Ek verstaan nie, guys. But let us be aware of making cheap sensations out of others' pain, especially when it is coming to voting time now. Let us not forget that there is a young girl missing here. Let us not forget that there are bigger issues at hand. It seems like that's all that is that. I don't even want to say anything because my tongue can slip. It ain't willing to say. That can, you know, sound improper. But I hope that you get my point. Let us not lose our humanity in this whole situation. And this next song I'm going to play, I'm going to dedicate it to all the people out there, as us net a bitchy can stand, give each other a little bit of grace and space. And listen to the words of the song, that's our 8 week as us stand in Sambo. And I don't, I saw here, we have a comment here, like here from Josh Kinnear tuned in, as well as Lazan Lekay, that just followed Radio Estrella. Kai Gang Gangs for everybody tuned in. And if you do want to converse with us, that WhatsApp line.
Radio Estrella, onze stasi, onze talent, onze mensen. WhatsApp ons by 064-536-9095. Talk to us, die dang ruk hier.
This is my motivational song for each and everybody tuned in. It's Simon Siekwe featuring Denise Philemon with Dit Sal Uitwerk. My message for the South Africans, my dear fellow South Africans, and the world beyond. Dit Sal Uitwerk, as ons saam bou en saam staan.
As ek dan, ons land kan wees, as ons saam bou, saam staan. De mooi geest kan heers, as ons saam bou, saam staan.
Listening to Radio Yesterova. I love the sound of a full live band. That is the one and only Simon Siekwe featuring Denise Philemon coming through there with Dit Sal Uitwerk, as ons saam bou en saam staan. Live with the Koi Queen. Indeed, those are the wise words that I'm going to be taking. That is the one and only motivational song coming through there for today. Dit sal uitwerk as ons saam bou en saam staan. Welcome back to Radio Estrava, ons stasie, ons talent en ons mense. This is Culture Talk with the Koi Queen. Right now it is 1:45, the hours are 3 p.m. On a good day to have a great day, like I always say. Right now we are live on TikTok, Facebook, the Radio Estrava app, and of course the Radio Estrava website. Must do note that if you are unable to watch it now, don't worry. All the live shows are recorded and available as podcasts on all major digital platforms. That includes YouTube, Spotify, Deezer, and Apple Podcasts. All major podcasting platforms included. And that is just the way how we are doing this thing, baby. We're taking the online radio to the next level.
Radio.
Yes, sir.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Die ding rukkie.
back on the topic of war, many people don't know that there is currently a situation happening in Congo right now. There is a war happening in Congo. It has been going on for not a few weeks, guys. It's been more than a year. Reportedly started in 2017. Now ask yourself, how come? Remember how what a big thing it was when Russia and Ukraine, they are still at war, went to war. Everyone was, oh, save Ukraine. The same happened with Israel and Palestine. No one did that for Congo, guys. There are multiple wars happening right now in Africa, and I'm going to talk a bit about on that. There are two other wars that the Koi Queen is aware of. Just to think about who is benefiting this thing. And I want to give you guys some food for thought. No other country, or let me say continent. No, when it comes to Europe, look at the continent of Europe on the world map. Drive through Europe. You can drive through Europe with no hassles. There are not borders, heavy borders, and as many borders as there is in Africa. Think about it, guys. Why do they try so hard to keep Africans away from each other? Now we are fighting against each other. We are, mind you, we have the most resources. And if we could, we could really, really, really give the Western a run for their money. Because our money should be backed by gold. And I want to come back on this. Many people don't know Gaddafi. Gaddafi was assassinated. And he was really just coming up and saying that, hey, yo, why don't we as Africans, look there, the Europe, why don't we have an African dollar instead of, you know, South Africa having its rand and, just listen to this point, South Africa having its rand and Botswana, you know, the pula and, you know, the Zimbabweans, the Zim dollar and all of those things. Instead of having different currencies with different values, why don't we get one African currency, one African dollar that is backed up by our natural resources, and that way our economies will be much stronger, and that way increases the value of our money. He was assassinated not too long after that. Just some food for thought. Disclaimer, if the Koi Queen does die under mysterious circumstances, guys, then you guys know why. Save this, record this episode and save it. Guys, we are sitting on so much natural resources and even just so much potential. Just want to talk a bit about the potential that is happening, like, in our communities. Guys, there are so much potential. And coming back to the Congo situation, now recently it has been reported that they have started fightings now over the gold mines. They are now they have now infiltrated into that. Doesn't that just go to show what they are really after, guys? Ha! Guys!
Yes, the feed.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Didang Raki.
Back to my professional self. Big shout out goes to Lali on TikTok Live with Radio Istrava and the Koi Queen saying hello you. Shout out Lali, man. I remember. Shout out goes to Lali on TikTok, guys. Really, really, really. That OB there at Pick and Pay was my co-host on TikTok. My TikTok co-host, Mr. Lali. Welcome back. You have been missed and your presence has been felt. Your absence has been felt, sorry. Right back to the topic on war. The oppressor will not give you the education you need to overthrow them. I want to say that twice and I want to say it louder. The oppressor will not give you the education or the knowledge you need to overthrow them. They don't want us to have an African dollar. They don't want us to realize our power, guys. Who decides the value of money? I'm struggling to wrap my head around the concept. Who creates money? Like, who just decides the value? Why isn't our money stronger if we have all the gold and the nets and the platinum and the diamonds and all the natural resources? Hoekom is ons rand sterker? Why, who gets to decide? Why is the pound the highest currency? But they have no gold or anything to back up. They import all their resources, even their food and stuff, fruits and stuff, from Africa. They go make the gold there and then they sell it back to us at a higher price. Who gets to decide these things, guys? Koi Queen is just trying to provoke a thought pattern here for us, guys. Who gets to decide these things? Lali, if you, this is your first time tuning into Culture Talk and with everybody else, we're in conversation today. Koi Queen has been just been talking about a lot of things today. We spoke about the Jocelyn situation earlier on. We spoke on about voting. Just a young reminder that it is 30 years since 1994. It is 30 years since democracy. What changes have you seen? Why are you happy with the changes? Is this what we thought? I was not born in that time. So for all my old, is this what was envisioned? In 1994, is this what you guys thought? We would be fighting against our own people now to get out of government because they stole the money. We have been disappointed. This is not the democracy that we thought it was going to be. We fought for equality, guys. Let me just remind everybody. We fought for equality. And ek wil net so praat with this Afrikaans banning gees that I see here. There is no longer even Afrikaans news on SABC2. They discontinued Seven the Land because it's Afrikaans. Mind you, Afrikaans is a Khoisan language, as is an indigenous tongue, as Osetal, derived from the Khoi tongue, and of course mixed as a bastardization of the Dutch language. But nonetheless, there is not even Afrikaans news on SABC2 anymore. Mind you, when the fight for democracy was on, it was a fight for equal opportunities, not for black, colored, or Indian opportunities. It was for equal opportunities. And that is something that we as South Africans have lost sight of. There was BEE and all of these things, but there was never a CEE, a colored empowerment thing. There was never something like that. There was never an Indian empowerment thing or whatever. How much has changed since then? Or have the roles just been reversed? Think about it, guys. Are you happy with the changes you see? Lali, I think you said you were from Kaila the last time, ne? What changes have you? Are you happy? Do you see a change in things? And also, many people think that the ANC will never get out of power. I just want to tell you, oh, Bishop Lavis, yes, tune in all the way from the Lavis, sorry. In Eggers Freeward, you don't see much changes in the hood in our areas. People of color, I want to say of black and colored. You know, the working class people, you don't see much changes there. Yeah, we have another comment saying, us, yeah. We don't see much changes. We forgot that colors were also marching for equal opportunities alongside our black brothers and sisters. Just now the other day, my mom was telling me a story. So my mom is from the Northern Cape, the Noordkaap, and she was in high school during this time. When it was voting and all of that, Nelson Mandela just getting released and stuff. And she's saying she remembers how them as the coloreds there in the hoods, how they bunk school to go and march with the people in the Kasi, to go there. And she remembers the Oma skelling there, and the kids in the school were just like, no, we are fed up. Let us not forget that we were supporting each other in this struggle, guys. It is not the time now for us to fight about who had it better during apartheid. It is. Now is the time for us to be working so that our kids don't have to live in the after effects of apartheid. And I hope that there are people that hear me tuned in right now. We really need to start thinking. Don't just vote for someone because they gave you a t-shirt and a food parcel and promised more job opportunities. They've been promising the same things. Might I just add, guys, just to... And I joke about... I laugh about it now. But remember in COVID when Cyril came out and he said, one night, my fellow South Africans... He promised there was going to be a new city built. I remember that addressing of the nation. I remember that one. He said there's a budget put out for this city and they're going to do so much. He even gave the city's name. Guys, where have you now seen the city? Have you seen a board of the city? Yeah, they now don't even have money to keep the lights on 24/7. Let us not forget, don't think that because they made liquor promises now, they're going to uplift the economy now in their manifestos, that things are going to change. Don't think that things are going to change. Remember all of the other times that we have been dissatisfied, that we have been overlooked. Simple example I have here. Yeah, we have Lali saying, yes, but why is the city? Yes. I want to make an example about the city of Cape Town, the CBD, the heart of Cape Town, compared to the ghettos of Cape Town. Just something I noticed one day, I think it was me and Bay walking, and they were like, yo, we were in Sea Point, and then we just realized, yo, yeah, in CBD, almost on every corner, there's a bin. Like, they don't want you subconsciously. You don't want to litter because you can see a bin in your view. So you are more likely to not litter. Nou kom ons bring it nou vir eerste review of Lewis 2 of Kayla 2. Let's just bring it back down to our people. Do you see green bins in the ghetto? How often is the rubbish removed from the ghetto? How often are there safe dumping sites in the ghetto? Valid questions we should be asking ourselves, guys. It's like we are it's a subliminal thing. Like now you are just gonna litter. Like imagine how much better the hoods would look if they are dustbin. Yeah, they'll probably end up graffitiing on it or whatever. But it's just the principle. Like you can now go and you keep it. There's a lot of that people. I have friends who keep their packy chips in when we walk from the shop. They keep their packy chips in until they get home just so they can throw it away. Simple things like that, how the ghetto is just... It's like a copy and paste situation. They want it to look... It must be dire. It doesn't... They don't want it to look clean. It mustn't look like... We mustn't still give us dust bins. And, you know, don't still tell them when you're going to come and clean... When you're going to come or when you're going to come and fix the tar roads so they can at least pull their car out. So just know that they can't pull their cars out or use this road for the day. Like, there is so little regard for us as people. And I want to say, stop being satisfied with the scraps of life. And I want to use the analogy that Dr. Busak used. A beautiful, absolutely beautiful analogy that happened. A story he told last week on Culture Talk. Was the story of a town. And they were, they had this brilliant idea that, because there was a water shortage. So they said that everybody will have sufficient water to water their gardens and all that if everybody just gives a liter of water and put it in like the... And if every household just donates a liter of water, they will have enough water to clean the streets and all of that. So when it came, they gave the people a week to give the water. When it came to the day where they had to open up the tap and now start using this water, when the people came and they wanted to use the water, they opened up the tap and no water came out. because everybody said, oh, well, what is my 1 liter going to do? What difference is my 1 liter going to make? And so in the end, no change was made at all because no one thought that their liter was going to make a difference. And the same is with voting. The same is with voting. Everyone wants to say, no, I'm not going to vote because what difference is my vote going to make? Now you have a few million people who say that. Do you get my point? Yeah, we have a comment saying, yeah, the government doesn't worry about this. They really don't. Our priorities are messed up. Earlier on, I touched on about the Israel and Gaza situation. And why is South Africa focusing so much on what is happening in other countries when we can't even pay off our school or even keep the lights on? There's not even enough to fix all the potholes for efficient service delivery, to put dustbins, to clean the ghettos, when there's not even money for that. How do you think? Nee man mense, skrik wakker man, skrik wakker.
You are listening to Radio Easterover.
Hey there, music lovers. Looking for a place to find all your music needs? Well, look no further than Tom's, the heart of music. At our Tom's Heritage Square and Belleville stores, you can shop guitars, drums and percussion, studio and home recording equipment, pro audio and DJ equipment, pianos and keyboards. We're also the Western Cape's only authorized dealers of Gibson and Epiphone guitars. Come visit us at 65 Clayton Crust Street, Heritage Square, Cape Town, or 92 Edward Street, Tiger Valley, Belleville, and let our friendly and knowledgeable staff help you find what you need.
Butcher's Market offers the best quality, locally sourced, and 100% halal meats. Visit our store at Sanbury Square Mall. Contact us at 021-565-0499. TPM for your halal meats.
Radio. Yes, the feed.
Our station, our talent, our people.
The Dung Rugby.
Welcome back to Radio Yesterday. Ons is Stasi, ons is talent en ons mense. Right now, it is 3 minutes after the hours of 3 p.m. on a good day to have a great day. Shout out goes to my Sonneblom on TikTok for joining. And of course, Kimpe as well there. We also have Lali there liking the live. Kai Gangangs. Kai Gangangs means thank you very much in Khoi Khoi Gvab, the Khoi Queen's ancestral tongue. In fact, it might even be your ancestral tongue. We all come from the Khoisan, so it just makes sense. Nonetheless, thank you so much for everybody joined in on the conversation. Talk to me, baby. Yo, we have Aubrey Johannes, who liked the live on Facebook as well. Do stay tuned and converse with us. We also have a voice note that came through here. Thank you so much. Do send those voice notes through if you don't know our WhatsApp line. Hey, and also, of course, big shout out goes to Did You Smoke DJ for liking the live as well. Thank you so much, guys. We're having conscious conversations here. We're having conscious conversations. Thank you so much for sharing the live as well. Ooh, guys, you guys are really making my day. Thank you so much. And of course, send through those voice notes as well.
Radio Easterfield. Onze stasie, onze talent, onze mense. WhatsApp ons by 064-536-9095. Talk to us, die ding ruk hier.
Nou ja, een ding wat Israel vir, jylle kom lekker deur, jylle kom sag is deur, jylle kom lewe is deur.
Yes, ons kom lekker deur en ons praat oor die goede wat sak, maar guys...
Siyafumaneka bantu, siyafumaneka guys, inombolo yethu ngu 064-536-9095.
This is the Khoi Queen live on Radio Estrela.
And just like that, we are back on a good day to have a great day. This is Culture Talk with the Khoi Queen, and of course we are talking about politics, I like to say. Belle J actually said that about the show I do Monday mornings, that is called Victory Monday with the RE team. And that is just a feel-good show that we do where we have the audacity to put the victory back into your Monday. And if you do want to know a bit more about it, it sounds like this. It's the other show that I also do here live on Radio Yesterday. Keep on liking, commenting, and sharing and conversing with us. We're taking back our power, baby.
Yo guys, tune into Victory Monday every single Monday from the hours of 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. No Pelze, Funny Elf,
Koi Queen.
See you there, guys.
It's a whole vibe, baby.
Yeah, I'm with Victory Monday. Bambi, pa.
Hey, Mr. Brown, feeling down? Listen to the leading internet radio station in Cape Town. Listen to Radio Easter of Fear. That's our station, our talent, and you play lekker, onze mensen.
That's right, Yellow Blay Liquor on some means. A big shout out goes to everybody liking the live on TikTok. Shout out goes to Maddie Ann as well for joining. You guys are absolutely vital. And then, of course, we have another voice note that came through here. Matthew Clark, I hope that you are sending proper voice notes because I see you sent a lengthy one. Do let me know what you think about it. I hope you were tuned in for the rest of the show and that you are not just pulling a stunt because, hi, guys, people pull stunts here on the radio yesterday. Have a tap out your fiend.
You are listening to Radio Yesterova.
Yeah, it's a little bit of a conflict. See, so
Matthew Clark, you need to calm down. Negative diversity, but I don't know. Koi Queen just has a premonition when she knows someone is gonna pull a stunt. Nee man, tap out man. Nee man. Ons praat oor regte goeie hier. Los hy goeie man. Los hy goeie man. Tap out your vijand. We had such a lekker conversation talking about the politics. Is a term I like to use. Politics. And yeah. Lali, I can't remember or not. I hope that everybody tuned in here is registered to vote. Last week, Dr. Villa Busek and Dr. Hendrik Thijs have said that online registrations are still open. So do go and check out the IEC website. That's www.iec.co.za. There you can go and check out all the things you need. Guys, voting is coming up. We need to take back our power. It's been 30 years of democracy and we are not seeing any change. But what I do want to say to all the people out there tuned in, it might not be today, but a change will come.
Just like the river I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Telling me don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Then I go to my brother.
say, brother, help me please. But he winds up knocking me back down on my knees. Lord, there have been times that I thought I could last for long, but now I think I'm able to carry. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gon' come. Oh, yes it will.
And that is the one and only Sam Cooke live on radio. Yesterday for Osa Stasi, Osa Talent, en nog heeltyd onse mense. Coming through there with A Change Is Gonna Come. And that was my motivational song for each and everybody tuned in there. Just in the light, everything might seem, you know, disheartening as klomp goede wat aangaan. But don't worry, a change is gonna come. And of course, big shout out goes to my co-host here on TikTok, Keith and Ross there, for following Radio Yesterday as well. Thank you so much for joining. Have a good day further and do the most. Then, of course, big shout out goes to DJ Did You Smoke? And, of course, Mr. Lali for always being vital in the lives as well. Do catch us live on Facebook and on TikTok as well as the Radio Yesterday app and website. Keith, if you are still there, if you can hear me, definitely go and like Radio Yesterday on Facebook as well. Ons doen alles lekkers, ons is thuis, ons talent en ons mense. Let me know where you are tuned in from, because if you are, this is not, we have a variety of shows. We got lekker music shows, lekker gospel shows, all the type of shows you can think about. So if you love ons is thuis, ons talent, ons mense, then follow Radio Yesterday. Thank you so much for everybody tuned in. It's been absolutely amazing right now. It is almost 3:15 on a beautiful day to have a great day. Like I always say, shout out goes to Chops there for also liking the live as well as Lali. Thank you so much for everybody tuned in. And then, of course, 064-536-9095. Yo, we just got a WhatsApp voice note that came through. But what do you guys think? Should we give Matthew Clark a chance? He already pulled a stunt with the voice note by ek weet nie wat was hy nie. Should we give him a chance? Does he deserve a chance? Hy het 'n stunt gepull. A stunt whereby whereby he sent a voice note of something way other than whatever is happening. Yeah man, should we give him a chance? Okay. Lali says nope. No chance. No chance. So we go with what Lali said. I'm following my people today. Matthew Clark, you had two chances and we are not going to give you a third. So thank you so much for the voice note. Ek weet nie, is mense wat baie stunts pull op radio Yesterday. Ek weet nie wat dit is nie, mense. Tap out your vijand.
Yesterday.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Die ding Rikki.
Welcome to the leading internet radio station in the Mother City. There are many ways to stream our shows. Visit us on our Facebook page, live at Radio East River. Also, visit us on our website, www.radioeastriver.co.za, or download the Radio East River app, available and supported on any and all smart devices. Radio East River, die ding ruk hier.
Submissions are now open
for all types of South African music to be playlisted on Radio Yesterday.
The likes of
gospel,
trap and hip hop, hip hop.
Dan wat gaat hy maak?
Wat?
Protest met bombs in die straat? Hoeveel is al dood in die Kaap?
Hoeveel?
My enigste vraag is
wat hy bereik?
Ons het nie genoeg hier as hy dit voel nie.
Wat hy bereik?
Dancehall and reggae tunes.
Us,
house music.
We don't mind the language.
We don't mind the
genre.
So send us an email now to info@radioeasterriver.co.za.
Title your email.
Playlist me.
Yes,
our station, our talent, our people.
Tidang Ragi.
Radio Yesterfeel, ons stasie, ons talent, ons mense. WhatsApp ons by 064-536-9095. Talk to us, die ding ruk hier.
Have you been dreaming of buying a new home? Look no further than Central Blue in Blue Downs. Choose from freestanding homes, townhouses, duplexes and apartments. Contact us today. Visit our website at centralblue.co.za. Call us on 087-096-0962 or send us an email at sales@centralblue.co.za. Safe and quality lifestyle at affordable prices.
Yes, the feed.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Tidang Ruggy.
And we are back, ladies and gentlemen. This is Radio Easter for Ose Stasi, Ose Talent in Onse Mensa. Right now, it is 17 minutes past the hours of 2 p.m. And my co-host, Dion TikTok, has just been hooked up there. We also now follow him here on Radio Easter. It's going to be coming through. Got a young artist there willing to do the most. We look forward to seeing you in studio next week with the one and only Mr. Vital. Shout out goes to Lali for liking the live as well. My oyster is nog altijd in your live. And baie baie dankie vir almal wat ingeskakel is. Julle is absoluut vital. Vital, 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 vital. And that's how we do it, baby. Next song's coming up. I got a liquor double play coming through. Just want to, you know, ease in with some liquor music. I did start off the show with some liquor old school coming through there. And then we had some Jodas. We had some Simon Siekwi. We had some Sam Cooke coming through there with the classics. But guess what is coming up next, ladies and gentlemen? And if you are a artist and you want to have your music played on Radio Easter, all you need to do, and that goes for you as well, Mr. Keith, my co-host, is all you need to do is send us an email. Send us an email to submissions@radioeasterriver.co.za. guys, let's know that Radio Easter is new to the TikTok thingy thingies, so I'm not sure what a boxing match is, but I know that I'm losing. That is me calling out to all the Radio Yesterday TikTokers. Help the Koi Queen win this boxing match. I'm not sure how it works, but I'm up to learn. I always love a challenge. Stay tuned. I've got some good music, good vibes coming up. And if you are tuned in, go through to the TikTok and help the Koi Queen beat this live, because know that.
You are tuned into the leading internet radio station in the mother city.
Do you want to take your business to the next level? Advertise with Radio Easter River by emailing us at admin@radioeasterriver.co.za.
Hey, Mr. Brown, feeling down? Listen to the leading internet radio station in Cape Town. Verpletter plezier, luister naar Radio Easter Rivier. Dis ons stasie, ons talent en julle bly lekker, ons mense.
Yo, hip hop started out in the heart, yo. Not everybody trying to chart, say what, hip hop started out in the heart, yo. Not everybody trying to chart. Come on now, baby, come on. Baby, come on now, baby, come on now.
supposed to inspire? How come we ain't getting no higher? Now tell me your philosophy on exactly what an artist should be.
You are tuned into the leading internet radio station in the mother city.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. This is Radio Yesterday for Sisters, Osa Talent, and Osa Mensa. Right now, we are live on the first. Okay, I don't know if there was another boxing match on Radio Yesterday, but it is the Koi Queen's first boxing match. Not really sure how we can win, but Zita, I know that you can help me win, so tap the live. That is how we do it. Let's get it, let's get it, let's go. The Queen don't like losing. And as promised, I have my co-host here with me in the TikTok. And I told him that I am going to be playing my winning song. And every time when I play Uno with this song, then I win. So I hope it's also the same. It's the one and only Wild Big Lee coming through with Vin. And your home was just which one, Vin?
So I was going to say, I'm a good winner, but I'm a good loser. But I hope I win.
Wow.
Dis verslavend om te win. Vraag al die mense wat my ken. Ek het tennis voor het, wat deed ek door die in. Ek sê julle gehou by jou van. Win, 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 win. Win, 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 win. Win, 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 win. Win, win, win.
Sit like my pants, maar ik weet voor een six pack. No, I'm not a rich yet, but do you wanna be back? Ik het bij je dromen en ik hou van win. Ja, ik is hier normally, ik sa ander mens.
Ik sa ander mens, win aan de plans. Ik is critical, sa hier is a tin. Nou de tin is de miracle. Ik hou van win en win, dat is typical. Ik zijn command, vraag voor die wat me ken.
Op een beach, dus die moet ik bananas gaan. Op een beach, dus die zal je me nog ken. Ik is bij je werk, maar was lang als in die kerk. Ik schreef bij je rips, maar benodig een gebed, ha.
Hoe moet ik wijzen? Hulle gaan van mij getuig. Op je beat, op je mic. Ik zal hulle wijs. Wie is die winner in die game? Most def.
In die klaver, met mijn wens. Vraag al die mensen, wat me ken. Ik hou niet van de broer, wat we goed te wens. My Vicky, ego fun, win, 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 win.
Wie is dan die perf wat zo beats maken rap? Nigga, 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 ja dat is al wat hij zegt. Hij roept met die weed, maar hij zegt dat hij werkt. Hij is eindelijk dom, maar hij hou hem zo scherp. Hij is eindelijk weed, maar hij hou hem zo sterk. What is that? Maar hij maakt ze uit doordat die mensen praat. Ja, hij maakt ze uit doordat die mensen praat, ha.
Hoe moet ik wijzen? Hulle gaan van mij getuig. Op je beat, op je mic. Ik zal hulle wijs. Wie is die winner in die game? Most def.
Right now, the live on TikTok, we just ended up in a draw. Not really a win, so now I'm feeling like Bafana. A win is a draw, baby. Venus win.
Dis verslavend om te win. Vraag al die mense wat me ken. Ek het tennis voor het, wat deed ek door die in. Ek sê julle gehou by jou van. Win, 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 win. Win, 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 win. Win, 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 win. Win, 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 win.
Telling you, when if I ever should win a Grammy, guys, or just any award, this is the song I'm walking in on. This is definitely the song. It's between this song and He Comes of YTTG. They must play so together, man. It was so fun, win, guys. Right now we're live on TikTok. Giselle Adams saying I should do this more often on my own TikTok as well. Yay, but now I wish. But like you see, just like my co-host here on the TikTok, Camera issues with my phone. And I just want to urge all the listeners tuned in. We're still live. And I just want to say, never ever, if the Koi Queen can give you any advice, Keith, I hope you also listen. If you are, hey guys, Never ever, under no circumstance, should you ever, 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 and you know what, never, fix your phone by the by. Don't fix your camera by the by. Guys, please, please don't. Guys, my phone is now, this is a P, what? Immaculate quality that used to compete with iPhone and all of that. I get my phone ingevat na die buy to, guys. It came back a Moby cell. I promise you, it's just not the same anymore. You'd rather go and get it done by the proper people. Lali, you lach my idea op TikTok, ne? Ne? Buy another one. My co-host on TikTok says you never fix the phone. You should rather buy a new phone. Nou stuur die geld. Keith is going to be sponsoring the Koi Queen's new phone. iPhone 18 Max Pro coming through there. Hey, yours blijven. Hey. I'm just kidding. Thank you so much for everybody tuned in on TikTok. And of course, we just had our first draw on TikTok. I don't know. Just had my TikTok battle virgin broken there. Don't know how I have it, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. It's been absolutely amazing. I didn't win, but I did draw. And you know, miss, this is South Africa. Bafana must used to be like that also. Hulle kan nie net wen nie, hulle draw sommer. Like, we got so used to that, like, we are happy when they draw. Then it's a win for us. ek het amper begin met die Manchester United fans, maar ons los maar die, ons het klaar gewen. We already won, so we're going to be celebrating in our victory. Lali there saying goodbye, guys. Lali, thank you so much for tuning in. My other co-host, Keith, this is my original co-host. Thank you so much, Lali. Have to give much thanks, love and blessings, peace, respect all the way to your side there, all the way tuned in from Bishop Lavis. Speaking of, guys, since this was the first draw, Keith, you know we are still live. Let us know where you are tuning in from right now.
Straight from Valhalla.
Valhalla. Valhalla Park is in the skakken. Yay, yay, yay. We're representing. How did that, you see, now the first TikTok battle, I didn't win, we drew. How do we feel about that?
That's good for your first time. To draw with someone, that's good.
No?
Let's take it as motivation.
Okay. I would take it as motivation. Those are the words from my TikTok co-host there. That just took me to my first battle on TikTok. Kai gangangs for everybody tuned in. Before the TikTok battle, yo guys, it's been a full show. We spoke about Palestine. We spoke about voting. We spoke about the government. We spoke about Justin. We spoke about TikTok. We even had a TikTok battle in here. We were jamming to the music. That is just one of the ways that Radio Yesterva keeps on doing the most. And of course, my co-host, thank you so much. You said you thought I was going to win, eh? But then we drew. So, like I said, take it as a motivation to keep on doing it and keep on going. This next song is just a liquor icebreaker there. Actually going to be my next TikTok. I actually told Mr. Vito we must do that TikTok challenge. So, that's what we're going to be doing up there. Many of you might know the song, just a liquor vibe. We got about 30 minutes to go before the show is over. And we're going to be jamming up until then. If you know the challenge, you got to do it with.
You are listening to Radio Yesterova.
Mga melu yus dagwa, alang zo bangga na magala, amat artist, I'm a consavana. Feliz cole gulo lo taba. Shivirim, 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 shay. Ivery kubu, who's in a pay, pay. So battle a lumanga mate, yo yo. Colin, bala. I put the valley on. I'm king of follow. I take the gala. Wait, I look along. And you come back along. But I love me. Wait, I love me.
Times like these, I wish I could dance.
Tuned into the leading internet radio station in the mother city. This is the Koi Queen live on Radio Estrella.
Just like that, we are back, baby. This is Culture Talk with the Koi Queen live on Radio Yesterday every Tuesday from the hours of 2 p.m. to 4 p.m. Big shout out goes to that girl on TikTok saying, I wished you a vibe. One of my old varsity buddies tuned in there. This is so heartwarming. And I can't wait to find out who you are. I'm sure it's just going to be like a trip down memory lane. Thank you so much for tuning in. And then, of course, we have the one and only Ketan tuned in, my co-host. You're on TikTok, keeping me company with the vibes. And he's also going to be joining us live in studio next week on Radio Yesterday as well. This man only had a four smacky. This is by now just the taster of Radio Yester River. Thank you so much for everybody that is tuned in. This is Radio Yester River. Ons stasie, ons talent. En nog altijd onze lieflijke, baie, baie lieflijke mensen. The other show that I do on Radio Yester River as well is just a lekker feel-good show. And if you are interested in having lekker laughs, prank calls, just vibes, just, you know, some motivation as well, then...
Yo guys, tune in to Victory Monday every single Monday from the hours of 10 a.m. to 12 p.m.
No Pelze,
Funny Elf,
Koi Queen.
See you there, guys.
It's a whole vibe, baby.
Yeah, go Victory Monday, bambi pa.
So that is indeed Victory Monday, the show, the other show that I do here on Radio Yesterday with my co-hosts. My other co-host besides you, Mr. Keith. Don't shoot me. I do have other co-hosts there coming with me live. That's a show that happens Mondays from 10 p.m. to 12 p.m. And then, of course, Radio Yesterday has a whole lot of shows this week and will be live at the Butcher's Market Yesterday here in Sanbury Square with the RE team, where I'll be on the decks alongside DJ JOSA and, of course, Mr. Vital. Shout out goes to Giselle Adams for joining the live once again. Just wanted to say that for all those tuned in, where was that girl? I just had a battle. I was gonna win the battle. I hope my co-host seeing this, guys. I'm getting 34 roses. Someone just sent me 34 roses. That girl. I must have sick of being a vibe. My co-host is getting jealous, guys. Thank you so much for all the ngami. Ngami means love in Khoisan, in Khoi Khoi Gufab. So thank you so much for that ngami, Kai. Gangangs for that ngami, in fact. For 34 roses, guys. I've never seen someone send so much roses at one time. Thank you so much to my friend, that girl. I have yet to find out who she is. She's Ignito, but I'm gonna DM. And then I'm going to be there. Shout out. Guys, my co-host is pulling a stand here, except over your Obi bike. He's saying that might be his girl. Fuck, tap out your fan. Thank you so much, that girl, for sending me 34 roses, guys. Yo, the Radio Yesterday TikTok account is well boosted after this. Shout out goes to Giselle for sharing the live as well. We're just vibing it out like an easy Koi Queen. Decided to take the last 30 minutes of the show like an easy and just... talk your liquor to my peoples on the tickle tackles, guys. That girl. I'm going to go. And I hope that girl followed me on TikTok, because I'm about to go and DM you. This is the one and only Burner Boy coming through there. And of course, we have Rochelle tuned in there as well. Absolutely vital. That's what I say to the roses. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That girl, let me start another battle.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
That girl, I'll go live with my Mobi cell camera just so you can send me roses on my TikTok, personal TikTok as well.
This one I gotta do with the jabada. Me, I no get time, I did da bada. Dada cover my face, calling me la bada. Biggie man, we know the way I bad.
Tell me, my nigga, what's it gon' be?
G-Wagon,
all the Bentley, the Caltech,
you are listening to the Radio Yesterday.
I no fit die for nothing. My nigga, what's it gon' be? G-Wagon, all dependent. They gather, ride the wind. I no fit die for nothing. Make you no say anything when you do, they must commend it.
I can't come and give myself.
So anything we had to do, I they try to do on my way.
I can't come and give myself.
Plenty, plenty, plenty so far we face. Just to make sure money day. But my people then go say, I know one buy, I know one die, I know one payment. I want enjoy, I want job life, I want buy moto, I want build house, I still want donut. Tell me, my nigga, what's it come? G-Wagon. All the Bentley, the Galchen, ride the whip, I no fit, die for nothing. My nigga, what's it gonna be? G-Wagon, all the Bentley, the Galchen, ride the whip, I no fit. Different things them happening, schemes and packaging. In a one night four shows I'm juggling. Flow like the ocean, my boat I'm paddling. Shara Shinapella, that's my bro, my family. Frozen trees. When it comes to money, I they concentrate. Make I tell you straight, you are not my mate. If you become a shan, I be head of state. But my people then go say, I know one buy, I know one die, I know one payment. I want enjoy, I want job life, I want buy moto, I want build house, I still want donut. Tell me, money. What's it gonna be? G-Wagon, all the Bentley, the Galchen, ride the whip, I no fit, die for nothing. My nigga, what's it gonna be? G-Wagon, all the Bentley, the Galchen, ride the whip, I no fit, die for nothing. Oh no, I born out. Yeah, 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 yeah,
yeah, yeah. The one and only Burna Boy coming through there with yeah, yeah, yeah. guys, the greatest mystery is finding out who that girl on TikTok is right now. And I'm going to find out in the next 5 minutes. I made myself that promise. I'm going to go investigate now. Here we have another comment from the one and only Rochelle. Tuned in there saying, Koi Queen Goddess. That's the one.
Do you want to take your business to the next level? Advertise with Radio East River by emailing us at admin@radioeastriver.co.za.
Submissions are now open
for all types of South African music to be playlisted on Radio Easter Feed.
The likes of
gospel,
trap and hip hop, hip hop.
Dan wat gaat hij maken?
Wat?
Protest met bomen in de straat. Hoeveel zal dood aan die kaap?
Hoeveel?
Mijn enigste vraag is:
wat zijn bereid?
Ons heeft hier genoeg hier als hij het die vol is.
Wat zijn bereid?
Dancehall and reggae tunes.
R&B and soul.
I still smell you, yes I do.
And of course, Gorman House music.
We don't mind the language.
We don't mind the
genre.
Send us an email now to info@radioeastriver.co.za.
Title your email
Playlist Me.
Radio Easterfield.
Our station, our talent, our people.
Yo, we have a comment on TikTok by that girl asking, do you have a playlist like the ones we used to listen to at the back? Some smooth neo soul numbers. I'm going to end off the show with two of that. Just for that nostalgia. You see, that people always know the Koi Queen plugs the people with the music, guys. Nonetheless, I did say I'm dedicating this next one to Giselle coming through there with the Afro beats. I did say, you guys know Chris Brown also does Afro beats, and he's Afro beats, guys. This is how it feels. It feels sensational. Shout out goes to everybody tuned in with me live on TikTok. It sounds like this.
Yes.
you feeling?
Sensational. Yeah. What didn't I do for you, girl? And I know, and I know, and I know.
I act the fool for you.
Love like a riddle. Yeah. Give me the clues on the riddle.
Oh, wow.
Laugh just a little. Yeah. Life's pretty sweet. Can't be bitchy. Tell me, love her till the morning. Nah, nah, nah. Love her till the nighttime. Nah, nah, nah. I don't get nobody. I don't get nobody. Yeah.
Big shout out goes to Asidzanius, your body, aka DJ Shalas.
You see, it's obvious, it's obvious. Sensational. Yeah. What didn't I do for you, girl? And I know, and I know, and I know.
I act the fool for you.
Love like a riddle. Yeah. Give me the clues on a riddle. Oh, wow. Laugh just a little. Yeah. Pretty sweet, can't be bitter. This one, she's fine, oh yeah. She want this, then she got this. She know if we control them, yeah. She dance it, she wind it. She make me want give her body. Back shots, body. Give her body, back shots, body. Give her body, back shots, body. Oh, 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 oh.
She the way I jump for NYC.
Yeah.
Big girl, she carry the best I've seen.
Yeah.
Steadily ready, me assassin.
Whoa.
Sweet in my belly, you're like cake icing.
Something jelly, eggplant emoji. So train when I slide it. Now she watching me like telly.
Sensational.
Yeah.
What did I do for you, girl? And I know, and I know, and I know.
I don't
know.
Address. If you wanna pull up on my tape cassette, but put it wider than the internet. I'm a presidential Roosevelt to lose. Goody goody, get your goody goody bam bam. I need you now now. Put me on fire like a lantern. Can you taste so divine? And I wonder why you so
sensational.
What
did I do for you, girl?
You are tuned into the leading internet radio station in the mother city.
Do you want to take your business to the next level? Advertise with Radio East River by emailing us at admin@radioeastriver.co.za.
Have you been dreaming of buying a new home? Look no further than Central Blue in Blue Downs. Choose from freestanding homes, townhouses, duplexes, and apartments. Contact us today. Visit our website at centralblue.co.za. Call us on 087-096-0962 or send us an email at sales@centralblue.co.za. Safe and quality lifestyle at affordable prices.
That's right, baby. That was the one and only Chris Brown with Sensational. Big shout out goes to Zenobia Plikies for liking the live, as well as Ado Matias for liking the live. Then we have that girl who still doesn't want to reveal her identity. Tap out your fire. And then, of course, we have Giselle saying Afro Amapiano. And that is definitely a vibe. And that is the Koi Queen signing out, baby. Wanted to end off. I've had a request for some neo-soul vibes. That, like, just getting into a glimpse of what the Koi Queen is actually like, I actually like neo-soulful vibes, old school, you know. Shout out goes to I Am Laden for following Radio East River and for that comment there on TikTok. So this next one is, I want to motivate everybody that each day you are one step closer than you were the day before. So keep on doing your best, keep on rocking. Here we have a comment from Rochelle saying, have a blessed day, Queen. Be blessed. Have a chilled day further. Thank you. Thank you so much. Here we have another comment saying, shout out to Madison from Linden. Thank you so much, Mr. Linden. Linden, for tuning in. And then, of course, this next one is dedicated to everybody who want that neo-soul vibes. We're moving closer to our dreams, step by step. I'll see you next week, same time, same place.
The Butcher's Market. Looking for incredible value? Explore our fantastic range of products here at TBM at Sanbury Square on the corners of Baden-Powell Drive and Old Forty Road for your halal meats.
Yes,
our station, our talent, our people.
Tidang Rugby.
Have you been dreaming of buying a new home? Look no further than Central Blue in Blue Downs. Choose from freestanding homes, townhouses, duplexes and apartments. Contact us today. Visit our website at centralblue.co.za. Call us on 087-096-0962 or send us an email at sales@centralblue.co.za. Safe and quality lifestyle at affordable prices.
Yes, it'll be.